There. And you know it. And you know it. And you know it. And you know what it is. What it was. What it always will be. It's a whole way by my inner pain. Yeah. You know what it is. You know what it is. Open that window to be able to go on in there. Yeah. What up, what up? You know what it is. You know what it is. It's your whole ass running. E-Town down. 442-6268. Rapping. Loud of gang gang. You know, bust some flows. I got a little bit of power coming. Little bit back. Your whole ass grandpa hooked me up, gave me set. I thought I wasn't gonna come home from work with anything. And this woman did it. She did it. She's doing it. She's doing it all over again. Oh my god. YoHoAzzGrandMa could tell you some stories. Some nice stories. Some sexy stories. Some stories of redemption. But I'm not. I ain't gonna say this here. Right now, we're watching Gran Turismo intro. Random intro. Look at that logo, dude. The metal logo. The sheen of metal across it. You see that in the corner? That was sick. I'm glad I got that shit recorded. I'm gonna make that. You know that. You know that. Ooh, that's a sick whip right there. That's money. It's like 20 mil Gran Turismo money. So you know it's like a lot more money. Look at this fucking reflection of a goddamn, like, fucking power thing. Pylon. The fuck? Oh no, that's a wiper. That's a nice fucking car. Put a butt in the hole. Where's that fresh meat? Alright. We're gonna get to it. You know, we gotta get this daily going. Come on, I'll dedicate this one day to your whole ass grandpa. She's on my mind. She helped me out. She really did. Ooh, we got some. Oh, we didn't buy those fucking paints. Last time I played, I bought some paints. It didn't save. So, let's do. Yeah. Cool color. And this. $27. Not a gang gang. Shout out Hostway. Man OC, man of cannabis. In here. There's hell bullshit. Not a lot of bullshit, but I fuck up work without knowing they're gonna fucking come around and bite my ass, but I always know when I fuck up. Sometimes I slip up and I gotta catch myself. Alright, we gotta put some miles. We got a couple hundred. We don't know what the how much money. We don't have that fast. Let's try that shit. Go American. I did not do an American episode for 4th of July. Nothing like that. I'm just getting back into streaming. Just getting back into rolling. And being the same old YoHoAzzGrandMa y'all know of. dumb shit, gets too fucking stoned, starts spinning fucking crazy shit, and all of a sudden he gets real geeked, doesn't say shit, forgets where he is, forgets he's streaming, then I'll be like, night night folks, and I go bye bye. And that's how I end the stream.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Oh my god. I got the worst fucking, shit on my legs. My thighs are rubbing together all today, and it hurts. It hurts bad. Oh, dude. Okay, we're gonna drop this. Alright, we're not good at rally racing at all. See, this is supposed to be, like, high up. I wanna drop it down. And guess what? I'm gonna fucking drop that shit down. All the way down. Let's see how this reacts, hey? We ain't gonna fuck with that. Yeah. Do that. And that doesn't fucking matter. I'm gonna make this shorter. Nope. Alright. Okay, I gotta take it. World War 2. 6-way reppin'. Got the gang gang reppin'. The kid was loud. Watch out for YouTube censorship. They don't like you saying a lot of things. And I hear they're taking away a lot of the Smokin channels, if not all of them. You know, I guess it's against their policy. Some of them are against saying you sell a Smokin bag or whatever. Dude, what is this? Ain't no fucking dirt. It's supposed to be rally. Oh shit. Hold on. Alright, we're not gonna max out. That's annoying as piss. Oh my god, that sucked. We're never gonna do that ever again. Alright, reset to default. Sounds better. Dude, let's go. Motherfucker, fast. That went really fast. 570 horsepower, that should be about there. Why was it those gears so quick? Alright, we'll fuck with it again. I think it's natural stuff. We'll find the track. I don't know, I gotta worry. This car has to be a beast. It's some fucking track. That's what I figure this game is. It's like golden gems of cars.
Hello. Many people still play multiplayer.
Yeah, dude. I'm still fucking playing one player. I don't have any of this shit done. I used to jam a lot on Battlefield. Didn't get to this game much. And then play Skyrim for a long fucking time. Fallout for a long fucking time. And then back to this. This is a game. Just get back into it. Oh, fuck. Okay, note to self. Sharpen the brakes. I got brakes way harder. Look at this. 12 out of 14. 6 laps, dude. I wonder if I should have changed my tires. By the way, this is the first time I'm ever racing this course, like ever. First time using this vehicle. And I'm not that good at this game in general. I play old school ways, just like Gran Turismo 1 and 2. You see my VK turn style, and that's attributed to the D-pad. Transmission because I just play it. I play with two fingers. Or not four fingers. I don't do no weird fucking shit. I'm old school. I think the goddamn NES controller and I'm straight with it. Oh my god. I'm not gonna fucking win in this. I just suck ass. Suck ass. Alright, here we go. Okay. Oh, well, it doesn't turn for shit, because I dropped this fucking car all the way down.
enough that a grain of rice cannot roll underneath it. Oh my god, they're passing me. Shout out my favorite musician, Young and Fly, from 609. Give him a look-see up on YouTube. He's just my favorite. I'm the number one fan. I don't give a fuck what other people say. I just music. Shout out to Call for an Uprising. That's a good YouTube channel. Fucking crazy hardcore Christian. Hates everything. Very unhappy camper. He'll enlighten you to the ways of the Illuminati and how they infiltrate everything in mass media. And he'll tell you about how news is fake and this, chemtrails and all that conspiracy shit. Very interesting. I love it. I love that shit. That's a call for an uprising. That shit's fucking sick. Oh my god, I'm not fucking paying attention. I'm still 12th place. I'm just like, not focusing. Half-baked, like straight-up half-baked. What the fuck? How are these dudes going so fast around this shit? Hey? Oh my god. I'm gonna knock this fucker off the road. Fuck you! Stay there, bitch. Alright, I'm not gonna be last. You think I can pull it off? You think I can pull off the win? What the fuck? I said drop it down to second gear. I went around and wide at third. I like the new real fast. Damn. Oh, fuck. Damn. You can tell when I fuck up that these cars go far away. Let's catch the inside. Fuck. catching EVs, evolving on them. I'm learning a lot about this shit. Right there, how far behind that Becky was at. To 24 seconds. That's how long. Or 0.024, I'm sorry, 0.024 seconds. I got destroyed that time. I got burned and I need a fucking pity fuck or something. Like YoHoAzzGrandMa's stashed yourself around here somewhere, so I just took a lap. Dude, my legs hurt so fucking bad. Ah, shit. Everything into it, I forget. I was an asshole in that race. So sick. That dude was spinning. Like, I really fucking, we're checking that out in the replay. Oh my god. That was a bad first lap. I'm an asshole. See if there's car damage on there. There's more hindering my skills. Yeah.
still be there.
focus is ahead of me. Let's get a color. Let's get a color, paint a car. Take a deep breath. Fifth, dude. Oh my god. This is gonna be that shit car. It has all those crazy cars. What's it gonna be? Fuck! God damn it! Fuck! What the? God damn it! Look at it. Painful.
We'll be right back.
good. Love those games. One of my favorite in the game.
Yeah.
fucking thought, man. I'm doing this shit, nigga. I'm doing this, nigga.
I'm not perfect. side.
Thank you.
upgrade this shit. Holy crap, though. Fuck this. Not finished. Didn't pass now because I'm stolen. This is all for your ground. You don't know what it is, you know what it is. Sign up. Doses.